Shippensburg was up to its ears in corn today. It was a big turnout for the 41st annual Corn Festival. There were 250 craft and food vendors and a corn eating contest for cash prizes.
The secret is if you build it, they will come. It's been a staple in Shippensburg for 40 years, and we just keep bringing great crafters back and people just keep coming.
This was a fundraiser for three fire companies, the library, and several other organizations.